always sticklers here for the whole shit.
We're conducting reload operations with 321 HAC, our FSC ICO, as well as VSV, following right behind us, and in preparation to deploy to NTC. In conducting reload operations, we have to conduct about 2-3 hours of rehearsal prior, three ground guys per vehicle, because safety is the most priority when moving a $4 million Stryker on a rail car. And then once that's set, just getting loaded up in order, make sure the line's set, and then we just roll on those rail cars. And if conducted efficiently, it takes about 22 minutes per company to load on rail cars. A lot of these guys haven't conducted railroad operations ever in their life, so this is a chance for them to prepare to deploy to combat, for example. It's good training for us to practice a battalion as what it means to railroad, prepare to deploy, attack, and kill the enemy. This is one of our first steps in actually moving towards NTC. So after this, when we deploy NTC, we fall on our equipment, train, and then we have to redeploy and load this all ourselves. So it's the first half of our process getting there, then we gotta do the same thing all over again and come back.